that's what we have in mind. Is that all right with you? Now, this is a tune that I composed, and it's called Tonight is the Night That You Make Me a Woman. Now, I never intended recording this song. It was a personal poem. That is, until the day that my producer happened to thumb through the pages of my notebook. He came across the words and he said, we gotta do something with these words. It's happening every day and people wanna hear about it, Betty. You see, it's the story of a young girl making love for the very first time. Now, when I finally got a melody, I took it home and I played it for my mom.